Elevation, it's an architecture term. It's the vision of what's being designed and constructed in the form of a building. That same term can be applied to the practice of law. It's the vision, the design, and the execution of a successful lawsuit. In 1908, my family, way back in the day, started an architecture firm in Kansas. And my father actually was an architect and joined that firm in 1958. I remember as a small child, actually until the age of 16, coming down to this office and seeing my dad do work and seeing other architects work with him and other businessmen coming in. Unfortunately, in my junior year of high school, my father was killed in a tragic plane accident. That event really changed the trajectory of my life. I was planning on becoming an architect and working with my father. But my mother had to deal with many, many insurance issues that she was not prepared to handle. And she hired a local attorney who was compassionate and hardworking and helped her through all of those issues. Then I decided to go to law school, and actually to help people with these types of insurance issues. So in 1999, I started a solo practice, which means a one-man law firm, and it was known as Mann Law Offices. As the caseload grew, I made a huge step in 2012 to hire more attorneys.
What we've been able to do over the course of 20 years is maintain the ethos of the foundation of the firm. It's not all about profits, it's not all about growth. Of course those things will come, but only if we can maintain client service and maintain client relationships. To the lawyers and the owners of this firm, that's what matters the most.
We've continually expanded our space and updated our technologies, and we've also continually recruited as we grew to try and develop a unique group of individuals, each with their own strengths and skill sets.
We really give attention to our clients. We make them feel like they're our only client, and we go above and beyond to do whatever we need to do for their case.
We have a phenomenal team here. I really feel every single person here, I truly, and not just like them, I respect and appreciate what great work they do. And it's the sort of thing as a client, which I think you'd want too. You're looking for a person you can trust, a person that you believe in, a person that has integrity.
Which really makes my job as the marketing director easy, because all I have to do then is tell the truth about how they operate with compassion, with integrity, as advocates for their clients.
When someone's in an auto accident, they don't know what to do. They're in a desperate situation. But we come in there with a clear mind and with knowledge of the law and help them. We help them to get the best result and seek justice when they are in a time of need.
I've truly seen from an unbiased perspective how important our profession is and how important personal injury attorneys are to fight the injustices that exist.
When you hire Mann, Wyatt, Tanksley, you're not just hiring me, Sam, Jesse, Mike, you're hiring all of us. You're hiring the team.
But that's the foundation that we built on, is this idea of excellent client service and really working hard to get the best result for the client, because we care about our clients.
And I think that's something that we as a firm, we strive to live out those values.
The blueprint for our success now and in the future is people, hardworking attorneys, and a fantastic staff. And the practice has been successful. I've truly been blessed by God.